won't scatter your sorrow to the heartless sea. I will always be with you.
War has changed. Our time has ended. War is over. But there's one more thing I must do. This is my fight. My destiny.
We're conducting exercises with a new type of experimental weapon.
This technology will be the missing link between infantry and artillery. A kind of metal gear, if you will.
Metal Gear.
The project's entering its final phase.
A nuclear-equipped tank capable of operating solo.
A nuclear-equipped walking battle tank.
Brother of light, kill the brother of dark.
Finish the work that father began.
I will surpass him.
I will destroy him.
We found him. Track him down.
Brother, it's been too long.
Defeat Liquid and put an end to his insurrection.
All that ends today.
What's the story between you and the boss?
She was like a mother, and my master. Half of me belongs to the boss.
You didn't need me anymore. I taught you all I could. The rest you needed to learn on your own. In the end, you have to choose whether you're going to live as a soldier or just another man with a gun. There's a saying in the Orient, loyalty to the end. Do you know what it means?
Being patriotic.
There is nothing more for me to give you. All that's left for you to take is my life, by your own hand. One must die, and one must live. The survivor will carry on the fight. It is our destiny. There's only room for one boss and one snake. You're a soldier. Finish your mission. The one who survives will inherit the title of boss. And will face an existence of endless battle.
I killed her. My beloved. With my own hands.
It's your fault! They're dead because of you! They were on your side, and you turned them all to ashes.
We are soldiers without borders. Our purpose defined by the era we live in. If the times demand it, we'll be revolutionaries, criminals, terrorists, and yes, we may all be headed straight to hell, but what better place for us than this? It is our only home, our heaven, and our hell. This is outer heaven.
The path you walk on has no end. Each step you take is made for the corpses of your enemies.
The spirit of the warrior. Be with you.
Choose your own legacy. It's up to you. We are going to be fighting the biggest beast of all. The times. We're all born with an expiration date. No one lasts forever.
life is nothing but a grace period for turning the best of our genetic material into the next generation.
Snake, what you're trying to do, it's not a mission.
I know. It's not justice. It's a hired hit.
To me, you're still a legend, a hero. I know all about the things you did when you were young. It was what kept me going. I can't bear to watch you die over something so pointless.
I'm no hero. Never was. Never will be.
We all must atone for our own sins. We must not pass them on to the next generation. We must not leave them for the future. That is your true fate.
Snake! What was she fighting for? What am I fighting for? What are you fighting for?
To pass the torch.
That new world is yours to live in. Not as a snake, but as a man.
Your favorite song, Nicolas Bart, Immigrants Wrongly Executed. But their deaths served as a message to others. Do you too believe your sacrifice will change the world?
Here's to you,
Zero and I, Liquid and Solidus, we fought to free ourselves from nations and systems and norms and ages. The only liberty we found was on the inside.
You mustn't allow yourself to be chained to fate, to be ruled by your genes. Humans can choose the type of life they want to live. The important thing is that you choose life, and then live